Place is called Thingvellir. I don't know how to pronounce it, where the Eurasian and the North American tectonic plates have been diverging by like a centimeter every year or so. So this is what is the result of it. In traffic because of this situation right here of sheep. Honestly, if you could hear these from a distance, you can hear just like shrieking. I think they're all like baying at the same time. The giant white line, yeah, that's all sheep crossing the freaking road. We're gonna move up to take a closer look because I still can't believe what I'm seeing right now. Gathered a crowd.
Thank you. some northern lights. The forecast is very good for tonight. So no cloud coverage and the activity at around 8 out of 9. So there is, the forecast is really good, but then again, it is only a forecast.
Much needed sustenance for this cold weather.
But Justin Bieber filmed his I'll Show You whatever music video here, so we're calling it the Justin Bieber waterfall. And yeah, I feel like a celebrity now. An insanely wet and disgusting and cult celebrity. But you know.
Alright, but before talking about this beautiful piece of ice here, let me tell you a little more about this lagoon that we call Jökulsárlón. That means literally glacial river lagoon. So, to explain this blue color, it's because the ice inside is really compact and solid. So there's absolutely no oxygen inside of it. So the ice is so solid that it absorbs the colors of the light, but not the blue that is reflected. So that's why you see it blue. And the blue color is, of course, a cold color. It's the only color that the ice can't absorb. So that's why you guys see it blue. And it's really nice that you can finally see what they look like underneath. This one flipped this morning as well. I think we were here when it happened. And yeah, it's really nice that you can finally see this blue color because they don't stay like this for too long. After 1 or 2 days, they start to turn white because of the oxygen that is here. When the icebergs are getting in contact with the oxygen, they start to turn white.